Disaster at Sea by Les Barker. It was a calm, still day in Yarmouth. The channel was clear and wide. As the last of the timber sailing ships sailed out on the evening tide, they never saw that ship again. They searched when it was light, but that fine old timber vessel sank that clear and peaceful night. No one knows what happened on that night in 1910, but the crew and her cargo of woodpeckers were never seen again.